days of April and the first few of May featured a few random Hawlights from around Chicago sports, so let's get right to it as we start with baseball. Marcus Stroman celebrated his 31st birthday in style against the Brewers Sunday as he pitched his best game with the Cubs to date. In seven shutout innings in Milwaukee, Stroman allowed just two hits while striking out five batters with just one walk. That was plenty good enough for the starter to get his first win as a Cub. How about Dylan Cease continuing to come through for the White Sox? And some could argue that Monday was not only the best game of the year, but maybe his career. He makes the Hawlights for this seven-inning gem against the Angels, where he struck out 11 batters without a walk and surrendered just one hit. Cease is now 3-1 on the year with a 2.48 ERA, and of course, on Monday, the White Sox beat the Angels. A couple Chicago-area natives were selected in the NFL draft this weekend. Glen Ellyn native and former Cincinnati receiver Alex Pierce went to the Colts in the second round. Maywood's Perrion Winfield, who played at Oklahoma, was picked in the fourth round by the Browns. Another local defensive tackle, Eric Johnson, was picked up by the Colts in the fifth round. He's from Plainfield and played at Missouri State. And Doug Kramer was picked by the Bears in the sixth round as the Hinsdale native and former Illini comes home to play his professional football. Illinois men's golf has made some history thanks to a 7-peat. This weekend, the Illini won the Big Ten tournament in French Lick, Indiana, to bring home their seventh consecutive conference title. It's also their 12th Big Ten crown in the last 13 years. Illinois will find out their tournament destination on Wednesday afternoon at 3 p.m. And that's the random Hawlights for this week.